No. And the reason for that is because the insurance companies and the defendants are going through your social media accounts like Facebook and Instagram and looking for anything they can to try to prove that you're not injured or you're not injured as severely as you claim to be. And the safest way to protect yourself is to not post anything about your injuries, the accident, or how it's affected you on any kind of social media account.